is the story.
Martinelli. I hurt his ear. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. It did happen. Mom, Dad, it happened. What happened? I gotta go tell the guy.
Oh, listen, Peter. Now that you're taking on a job, you're taking on a responsibility, you know. Be prompt, hardworking, and loyal.
Got it.
Oh, listen, Peter. Now that you're taking on a job, you're taking on a responsibility.
For sure. Peter, one more thing.
Bye-bye. How's it coming, eh?
Fine, Mr. Martinelli.
Be prompt,
yes, sir,
hardworking,
hey, listen to
and
this.
Loyal.
I'm gonna be prompt, hardworking, loyal, neat.
Peter, Mr. Williams is in a hurry for this bike. Eh?
Yes, sir, I know. Hey, listen to this.
Yeah. Sounds perfect.
Only 9 more gears to go.
9 more?
Thanks for reminding me. I would have kept right on working.
How's everything, Peter?
Coming along just fine, Mr. Martinelli.
Peter, you're working on the same bicycle you was working on yesterday.
Yes, sir.
But Mr. Williams wants the bicycle.
Only 9 more gears to go.
9 more? Well, how's it coming, Peter?
Only 9 more gears to go.
9 more? How could you possibly work on the same bicycle for 3 days?
I guess I got a lot of patience.
Now, when it's finished. Peter, please. Martinelli's bike shop. Yes. Peter.
Yes, Mr. Martinelli? You think I'm doing okay?
Well.
Thanks, Mr. Martinelli. Yes, Mr. Martinelli?
Peter, you're a nice boy.
Fine, Mr. Martinelli.
You're neat, you're prompt, you're considerate.
Be prompt, hardworking, and loyal.
You know what to do, but somehow it gets lost between here and here. Good luck, Peter.
I got fired.
Mr. Martin.
Nelly for one more chance. And if he takes you back, you won't have to say anything to anybody.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
But maybe we... Nothing personal. It's just simply that you're not mechanically inclined.
Well, maybe I can learn to be mechanically inclined.
What's the matter, Peter?
My sisters are coming to see me. They don't know I've been fired.
Oh, I see. But Peter,
thanks, Mr. Martin. I'll tell them later.
Well, can I help you, young lady?
I need a horn for my bike.